What? What? Really? Do I have to do this? Yeah. I don't know if he had movement speed. Down here? Hold on, I wanna whip someone. I wanna whip someone right now. Alright. Oh my. This is really awkward.
It's actually out of. Oh, here we go. This is perfect. Our shroud here. And this guy. Gotcha. See you later, buddy. He tried to get the safety field, but now I'm on the way for the Nami, and I'm thinking I might just have it. Gotcha. So a combo I've been finding myself really liking with a call. Like, you really gotta get close. Right there, right? Zed beating my face. There's the kill. Oh, I survived so far. I'm just gonna hourglass because I know Zezro wants me badly, but he's gonna die for it. There you go, buddy. See you later. Alright, hold on here. Cleanse to the side. I'm on the way over. We'll be right back. Shen ult on us. I don't have anything near the wall just yet, but I will soon. Maybe not soon enough. But yeah, I think at this point, we're 34 minutes into the game. We're obviously winning this game, but their team's holding on. They're trying to fight back if they can, but we're just kind of stalling the game out for the sake of making this video. I think that much is obvious to you guys by now. But with that said, we're looking to have a nice game as best as we can. Let's see if we can. With that best game, we're going to assassination on Diana. My second ult.